49ers are on the map, the heavyweights. So we have Dusty Lowe from Maidsville, coming out in the black and gold. The blue, Hunter Warner. Warner for Liberty Center. Here we go. So our final match, we're going to run over to the other gym. We've got the finals at D2 is going to be Highland versus Barberton. So we're going to, once this match is over, run it over there to start a live feed over there. As soon as these guys are done. I need to roll. I got to roll as soon as this is, I'm stopping this and rolling over there. They got blood or something. No. I'll go over and call that live, what I can call live. And then, hey, Michael, they don't get, you're already recording anyway, right? So, we're good. So Maysville's gonna take a state title. Apparently, it's like the system went down. We've had this happen one other time earlier today. So. D2. I'll stop the feed, go start another feed. way this works is it's Pool Wrestling. Liberty Center will have to beat Claymont. And whoever Maysville has last will have to beat Maysville. If that happens, we will have a tie. The Liberty Center. Whoa! They're rolling. So the best Liberty Center can do with this loss is a tie for first, which is still pretty good.
Who's Maysville got?
Evergreen? So Maysville will most likely defeat Evergreen, who Liberty Center blew the doors off of. So most likely, I get egg on my face a lot, but I'm going to say Maysville's going to win this state title. Unless Evergreen goes full NWOAL pride and helps out Liberty Center. Oh, he switches right into his back from the ball. There it is. And that is going to be it. You're going to have your undefeated Maysville, not a Zanesville, the Panthers, knock off Liberty Center 51-37. And there it is. And I'm going to run over to Barberton versus Highland.